So last time my recording sort of cut off too early, so I didn't record everything I did. I mainly just went around and picked up a few things. Nothing too exciting. I got best weapons for boots, which you get by handing in the feather medal to a guy in Frank's Flophouse. And I picked up some random stuff on Anachronox mainly. Right, let's move along. Or actually check my collectibles. I'm still missing 4 tackles somehow. I think I'll start by doing some shopping. Next one. We also got upgrades for some characters, the ones for Pal, I think, which you can buy in the slums area in on Hephaestus. There's nothing I want to buy at the moment. Pretty good stuff. I also made a elemental ghost. This one, which does 2 effects. Thank you. There you go. Weapon upgrades do make a difference in battle. And also, got all the special effects for power.
Thank you.
We got the shopping list to the lady. Let's hand it back to her. Ah, well. Another tackle we were missing. Got another taco there. Nice. course. Sure it would. I don't think there's anything else for me to do. to hand in the tacos. Which ones do I still need anyway? And then the tacos we just found. There's not enough of them. Yeah, still need two more. Anyway, don't know if I'll be able to find them, but we'll see. As far as the characters go, so I've got all the special skill battle skills for Pell, Paco, Democritus, Boots and Stiletto. I just need one more for Crumples, and then they've all got their special skill. Weapon wise, I don't know why excellent doesn't go all the way to the end, but I've got excellent weapons for everyone except for Stiletto and Democritus. Yeah, there's a good. But we still need to go back to the Mystech Tunnels because there's stuff to get there. I'm pretty sure that Stiletto's top weapon will be there, and possibly other stuff, some Mystech, I think. Thank you.
Attention. South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors until further notification. An after-hours curfew is currently in effect. Violators will be punished to the fullest. Attention. South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors until further notification. South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors.
So, like I said last time, but it didn't record sadly, we came here, I gave this guy the Furdur of War medallion that you get from the Mugmugs, and he gives you his weapon instead. He talks a bit about how he was in the battle and he threw away the medal and kept the weapon, and he should have done the reverse, so do that. This was where we were meant to meet up with Detective Rukh, and as you can see, that was a bit too late. You can pick up this picture. And if you bring Ro, she comments that she actually recognizes the guy on the picture. Because she saw him in the tunnels on the way to the spaceport. And that's pretty much it. This is the end of the quest for Detective Rukh. Now, I don't think I mentioned it in my other videos, but I may have. My theory is that the agents of Chaos, the Dark Servants, basically used the Tetra to create the rift to travel between the universes. Because that monk mentioned something about temporal shifts or somewhat, I can't remember exactly. But it seems like it has to do with, because they don't know how the Dark Servants got to travel between universes and managed to get the, well, are planning to get the Chatagra back to the previous universe. And my guess is that the Tetra plays a role in that, and that we would have seen in the sequel what exactly it is they use it for, or how they use it. But that's my theory.
Attention, South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors until further notification. Violators will be punished to the fullest extent of the law.
I also... Last time what I also did was I came here to the tourist area because Stiletto, since Limbus, has a master loony throwing. And unlocked this compartment, which contained a regenerative round. Basically, what we needed was first you need Rho, I think, to analyze this panel. Then, that I think the next thing that happens is that this compartment gets opened, either that or this one. So next time you bring Pal and Stiletto, and you can open these two, and whichever one was the last one opens this panel, and you can take the items out, obviously. I don't think there's anything else for me to do here. Just having a look. Martial law hasn't been nice for this place. Fair. Really like turkey. Right. Nothing to see here. Can't go into the females. Also, only that guy complaining about the curfew and praising the turkey. We'll have to come back here later anyway. Go back to sender station now. Thank you. So what we're going to do is we'll pick up Democritus and get rid of Rukh, because we are going back to the Mystech Tunnels, and if I remember correctly, there's some Mystech floating around that we need Democritus to pick up, and there was also a switch I believe we saw the first time round that Stiletto would be able to hit, hopefully. So off we go. Actually, let me just check if everybody's got good stuff. Yes, that's nice. Also nice. This one, I think we got that in Frank's Flophouse as well, from the Democritan that's there helping us out. And as I said before, we don't have an excellent weapon for Democritus, sadly, because I think you pick it up in the base that Paco goes to when you get stranded on Democritus, and I didn't do that, and there's no way as far as I know to get back there. So it's just one of the few places where you can only go once. So lost forever, I guess, but it's not too horrible. I mean, first time I played the game, I don't think I got anyone's perfect weapon, and I managed just fine. Righty.
Attention, South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors until further notification.
As you'll notice as well, South Anachronox is now Anachronox, I don't know what I said there, is under martial law. Because Detta sort of took control, and first of all, there will be a lot less people walking around everywhere, a lot more Nox guards, and there are no more taxis available, unfortunately, so you have to go everywhere. It's one of the things that Stiletto opened last time. So we are going to the tenements area. I am going to save here. As you can see, guards but no people anymore.
Warning, an after-hours curfew is currently in effect. Violators will be punished to the fullest extent. Attention, South Anachronox is currently under martial law. Please stay indoors until further notification.
We'll have to go all the way downstairs to get to the Mystech Tunnels. That'll be fun.
Warning, an after-hours curfew is currently in effect.
Oh, poor guy. Alrighty. we go. Lots of these weird poles, and Nox's got to fight, of course. So let's get going. Oh no, took him a while to catch up with us. Good start. Takes a fair amount of damage. Does manage to slip by us easily. That's not going to be pretty. Again, shall we? Dear Lord. That slippery bastard. He really doesn't like stiletto, does he? Go. Right, I didn't realize that Democritus had like no energy left, so I'm going to get him a bit of that. Better than that, but I can always sell it. Creepy bats. Glitch. Glitchy ground. Now there's something that I don't know if it's too far. That doesn't look like I can get it from here. If I should be able to. I thought he had master tractor beam there. Yeah, he does. So we may have to find a different closer angle to. Not super important. We have pretty much best mistake for everyone already, so I'd probably be selling it. So if I can't find a better way of getting it, then no harm done. I thought I saw something. We're mainly just here for loot at the moment, so anything I might see, I'm going to try to pick up and go back for it. We don't want to mess around with two of these at once. One continent down. Than her current one. It is excellent. Poor. Fair is better than poor, okay. Good. That's another one. See, this is why we came here. Sure, this is not better than this one. Yeah. I kind of like the this weird effect. Looks a bit like water or just like TV distortion. Going to end up in that battle, aren't we? Yeah. God damn it. I hope I didn't break it. Fuck me. That was confusing, and I hope the Mokotis is still able to battle. Bit overkill. Nah. It was fun to see our new skill though.
Thank you.
leveled up. Awesome. Now let's try that again. Awesome. Is that? This one is actually better, but still, it's probably worth a few thousand. So we're happy with that. For sales. Okay. Going to make sure we're not missing anything. Nothing on the ceiling. Need to look up every once in a while. Yeah, so did we need healing? I think that's a little right. Oh. Okay. Moving along. There's something here. Ha ha ha. A shield cell. This is good. Okay, that seems pretty good. Is there any point in attacking that dude? I don't see anything here. So I don't think so. So just checking the rest. Here was last time. Make everyone as healthy as I can. Space there. It's always a bad sign in video games. The sound is pretty cool. Still can't pick it up from here, no? Why not though? No, that's where we tried last time, isn't it? I would think it would work from this distance, but apparently not. Wait, maybe I can get there from... Oh, fuck. Well, that was unexpected. I knew he must have been around here somewhere, but... I didn't know where. I'm just going to throw all my maximum Mystech at him. I assume regular weapons won't do too much damage. Wait, was that? Oh, that's a disappointing amount of damage. But hopefully it'll slow him down enough. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, show that Doorlord who's boss. Ooh, that actually did a good amount of damage. I'll remember that. God, this is painful. I don't know what to do. I can't do it again. Is she dead? Oh, she's dead, isn't she? No! I need shields up and all that stuff. Right, let's get organized here. I was obviously taken by surprise, that dude. Mystech did. No! Oh! That hurts. Come on, Boots. Come on, Boots. Oh, fuck me. Heal yourself. No, heal the planet. Save the planet. Because the planet can do stare down. No. Far too much damage. Oh, she's dead, he's dead. Everyone's dead. This is a total party kill. That was it. Let's try that again, shall we? Maybe a bit less panicky next time. Yeah, I know. Oh no. I have to go all the way back. Seems I can't do anything, which is annoying. I can't even shut it off. Oh. Nothing works. I don't know why that is. This is the weirdest bug. I've not seen this before. There's nothing wrong with my mouse because I can click on anything else. It's just this screen. I thought it looked weird when that little face kept doing the talking movement, but I was hoping maybe being in combat and coming back would trigger a solution, but it hasn't. And I don't want to switch and reload because that's too much hassle. Oh well, it was worth a try. Didn't really need this one anyway. And we might die again by the Doorlord, so there's that. Right, so we're getting near the Doorlord again. I am going to switch up my tactics a little bit for this particular battle. I'm gonna make Boots' weapon do proper damage. And I'm gonna make her special skills raise a bit faster. And this one, I'm going to regenerate health because he's got the least health. Yeah. Hopefully. Hopefully that will work better. The problem is also the game doesn't really explain what any of these battle skills do, so for some of them I still have no idea. Boots, I don't know if I should waste around putting up Fatima's screen or stealth, because with the amount of damage he does, I don't know if it'll actually save us anything. It might just be a wasted round. We'll see. And hopefully this will help a bit. So he should do more damage with regular shooting. Mystech didn't really do much, so I think I'm gonna hold off on Mysteching on the guy. Special skills seem to be a good idea. And I would give this one to Democritus if it wasn't that much. Democritus is so... pudgy. Not pudgy. Squishy. Which is similar, but not the same. So... let's try that again and hopefully not die this time, although probably will, to be honest. Oh yeah, maybe check if everybody's healthy. No. Okay. I'm gonna die. I'm just very quickly going to have a look here to see if there's a time minder nearby that I can pet so I don't have to walk all the way back from the beginning next time. Oh god, no, dark servants. Never mind. Well, those are probably a lot easier to beat than the Doorlord, but I mean, if there's no time minder there, then there's no point in. That's where the Doorlord is, eh? Okay, Mishisha, I didn't know I could fall off. I guess you can only fall off of places if they're safe-ish. Okay. Let's do this. I always like to try like 3 times, and if there's no improvement, then I'll probably skip it. But let's get killed again. Right. So, I think that went mildly better somehow. I know we died quickish, but I think we did more damage to it this time.